NSUI launches campaign to oppose anti-student policies of centre.
Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Congress-affiliated National Students Union of India on Thursday launched the Shiksha Bachao, Desh Bachao campaign to oppose the anti-student policies of the centre, a statement by the outfit said. The NSUI is opposing the new education policy, which is weakening the base of student education, it said. NSUI National President Neeraj Kundan said, education is the birthright of every child and the BJP is working day and night to snatch this, as well as by privatizing the education sector also. The hashtag Shiksha Bachao Desh Bachao was used on Twitter to tweet on the various issues faced by the students. It demanded the non-privatization of education system and 2 years age relaxation for the state and centre level examinations. It also demanded that students be awarded scholarships so that they can pursue education without any burden. The need for this campaign has surfaced because the BJP, since the time it has come in power, is changing the education system. The only impact of the new education policy will be distancing education from common man, Mr. Kundan added. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.